Oh, sorry.
Happy Halloween.
No one was talking to him. He's tired of talking, probably. He's stupid. He's like leaning one way. You see him? Look at the back of him.
Oh, yeah.
He leans one way. With no particular place to go except to go see COCO, yo.
Into the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Miguel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in the small town of Santa Cecilia with a very big family. That includes his beloved great-grandmother, Coco. For generations, everyone in the Rivera family has proudly continued the family tradition of shoemaking. But Miguel has a secret. Miguel doesn't dream of making shoes, no. Miguel dreams of singing and playing the guitar. Just like us, his passion is music! And this song that Miguel sings in the film Coco tells the world exactly how he feels. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores, to be here with you tonight, bring me joy, que alegría, when this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. This music is my language, and the world is mi familia. This music is my language, and the world is mi familia. Vamos! Ahora sí! Hey! Eso!
Like the most famous musician in all of Mexico.
Wow. Ernesto de la Cruz. You see, the end I learned to play the guitar by watching the films of this late great musical star. Over and over, the end watched Ernesto's films, and as he practiced each chord, he heard his idol say, I have to sing, I have to play. The music is not just in me, it is me. And with this next song, the great Ernesto de la Cruz made the whole world fall in love with him.
Song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me. Though I have to sing, I remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing the secret song each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again.
Ernesto de la Cruz's love song takes on a special meaning during Dia De Los Muertos. On that day, each year, we gather to remember our departed loved ones. And when we do, we celebrate the everlasting bonds of family as they live on in our hearts forever. An honor to remember those who have lived before us. And so, on Dia de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead, we build an ofrenda, a memorial altar to our departed loved ones. And on it, we set up their photos, along with flowers and candles, and a path of marigolds to light their way home. And as we remember those who have passed on, the treasured memories of their lives help to remind us to make the most of every day. This is the spirit of Dia de los Muertos. And this same spirit lives in the film COCO. When young Miguel runs to the town cemetery on the eve of this family tradition, he strums the guitar that once belonged to Ernesto de la Cruz. Suddenly, he finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of marigold petals that takes him into the land of the dead, a magical world that no living person has ever visited. It is on this fantastical journey that Miguel follows his heart, seizes his moment, and performs this song before a live audience. That happens to be dead. I'm your amor. You tell me that it's red. I'm your amor. Where should I put my shoes? I'm your amor. You say, put it on your head. I'm your amor. And you make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm guessing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only un poco loco. Let's go, that you're not taking the liberties you're taking. Please, my God, it's a shaking. You are just loco. We've come to the end of our show, but not the end of young Miguel's extraordinary journey that will change his family forever. And so, we invite you and your loved ones to continue enjoying the world of COCO and our other special festivities here at Plaza de la Familia! Thank you so much for joining us! Muchas gracias! Adios! Bye-bye! Nos vemos!
For a musical celebration of COCO. May you continue to enjoy Casa de la Familia with your loved ones here in Paradise Gardens.
Where?
I'm keeping my eye on you.
You again, I remember you.
Dismissed.
Did you hear what they said to you? I remember you.